Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to predict for you the rabbit, the month of February 2017, but using zodiac signs. This is very unusual, but that's what I do. Now, you, the rabbit, for the first 18 days of February, are going to receive plenty of influence from Aquarius. And the planets in Aquarius are not very friendly with you for the month of February 2017. And so you will feel frustration, and there will be sudden unexpected problems as well. There could be some danger of accidents, and also arguments and differences can get out of hand. So in the area of marriage or romance, in the area of career or business, you have to stay patient and stay calm. Do not panic. Otherwise, you are going to make moves which put you further at risk for the first 18 days of February. The last 10 days of February are very much more helpful. In fact, they are a turnaround and bring a lot of good luck for you. And all the frustrations and difficulties which you face in the first 18 days, they just become less and less. And you can make progress in areas of romance, marriage, plenty of good foundation for that. And you can be very lucky in career and in business as well, and be lucky in finances too. So that is the path that the period of for you rabbit is taking place. I'm going to give you some examples of ages which can do very well in 2017 in the month of February. So let's pretend that you are the ages of 16 or 25 or 34 or 43 or 52 or 61 or 70 or 79. If you happen to be these ages which I've just mentioned in the month of February 2017, then you're going to be a very lucky person. And the first 18 days, your luck will move even faster in all areas. The first 18 days, you have to be a bit careful. You have to be careful in the first 18 days. But during the last 10 days, your luck will move even faster. So with these good ages, the first 18 days problem is going to be watered down because you have strength from these ages, and the last 10 days is going to do very well. I'm going to give you another set of ages to give you an example of how people of these ages can attract more problems than normal. Let's say that you are the ages of 13 or 22 or 31. Or 40, or 49, or 58, or 67, or 76. If you are any of these ages in February of 2017, tell yourself that caution is the key word, because in the first 18 days of February, things can get even worse and get out of hand. And even though the last 10 days of February are very good for you, some little pressure will reduce the goodness. So now that you have heard me give you the best and the good, you have an example. If you are not of any of these ages, then you are taking the middle path, and you will have your normal goods and bads in the normal way. In areas of health, the month of February can produce problems to your spine. That is one area I'm looking at. So watch out for perhaps a danger of accidents where your backbone or your backaches are going to start, or perhaps the way your body is formed. So that's one area. Now, there are many ways to help you produce a better February. One of those is by using the good colors. And for you, I would recommend the color green for the month of February. Wear undergarments, top garments, use as much green as possible. A handkerchief or colors that you hold that are green color will produce the calmness and the energy from the good planets to help you, the rabbit, and you will do much better holding this, being in contact with these good colors. To meditate and to think and to concentrate and to make your wishes, there are certain directions going to be very helpful for you. I would like you to face southeast for the month of February. A lot of calmness and the possibility of bringing success in all areas of your life comes from that direction. So face there and wish for all that you want to wish, and you will be helping yourself much more. So remember, you the rabbit, First 18 days, very frustrating. Last 10 days, wonderfully perfect. And this is the way you should plan. Now, if you are not of any of these ages which I mentioned, then you are in the middle road. You will have the normal ups and downs. Okay? And this is what I have to tell you. Do also go to Facebook and communicate with me and follow me. And this way we can, you can ask me any questions. And one day perhaps we can Skype and I can do a full horoscope for you. In the meantime, thank you and goodbye.